anybody home? It's me, Uncle Mortimer. I've been looking at those roller coaster designs you sent, and I just went through the roof. Your enthusiasm has really paid off. Listen, kiddo, I want you to help run Thrillville. Now, fun parks are serious business. Making money, building rides, and keeping customers happy can make your head spin. But don't worry, with my experience and your imagination, I'm sure we'll have a nice, smooth ride. Ooh, I have so much to show you. Where did I put that webcam?
Ah, there you are. Good. Inventing wild new rides isn't for the faint of heart. Just so you can see how serious it is, I've decided to let you in on what I've been getting up to. Currently, I'm working on an incredible new fuel. Right now, it's a bit volatile, but once I perfect the formula, it'll be the cleanest, most efficient energy source the world has ever known. Do you realize the implications of such a substance? We won't have to refill the go-karts as much! Oops, that was close! Do you see the importance of experience? I just avoided disaster! Maybe you can help out at Thrillville while I try to find the rest of my eyebrows!
Go get yourself ready!
Hey, a dime! Now, before you dive in, let's talk about what it takes to manage Thrillville. You'll have 5 ongoing goals while you manage your park. Building rides, playing games, talking to guests, training staff, and managing the business. I've set up stations right here by the park entrance that will tell you about each one. Just walk right over to any column of light and we can get started.
Welcome to our world. Feel the endorphins kick in. It's great to be alive.
Now that you're in charge, one of the most important jobs is to build the rides and stalls in the park that meet the park guests' needs and make you the most money. These build zones are for carnival rides, games, and stalls. Let's take a look at the menu you'll use to place all those great attractions. This is your build menu. It'll show you each attraction that you can build for each section of the park, all in one simple area. All of the things you place in the park require power. This meter shows you how much power each section of your park has left. Pay attention to it. This line will show you every type of carnival ride that's available right now, as well as anything you've yet to unlock. You'll find similar information in each section of this menu. All of these rides and games are great, but let's not forget roller coasters. In each park, you'll find 6 spots where you can start building coasters under a big sign saying coaster. Easy, huh? To build a coaster, select coaster from the build menu, or walk up to any coaster stand and take it from there. I'll be there to help. Let's start the first build mission.
With their mega hit, Whiplash. Be careful on those coasters while listening to this one, folks. It'll rock you right out of your seat.
That was great. Building coasters and attractions is one of the best parts about being the manager of Thrillville. You get to create the park of your dreams. Now then, make your way over to another column of light. I'll catch up with you there. Thrillville is in good shape when two things are healthy: guest happiness and cash flow. Managing the big picture is easier if you keep an eye on your park stats. The Manage menu gives you lots of useful information about your park. It also shows you ways to invest your cash, increase your research budget, promote the park in a marketing campaign, or even take out a loan to increase your spending power. Use your cash to promote the park, hire staff, and build new rides. Charge the right prices, and your profits and park value will soar as your guests have fun. Keep checking back in your Manage menu. Park statistics change all the time, and you'll need to keep your finger on the pulse to succeed. Let's start the first business mission. Well done! By using the Manage menu, you'll be up to date on all the ongoings of your park, including the attractions you have yet to unlock. Over time, you'll be able to see how playing with the numbers can really have a big impact on your success. Okay, now head over to any other remaining column of light. We'll talk more when you get there. The park guests are your bread and butter. As park manager, one of your jobs will be to get to know them. You can talk to any guest by approaching them and pressing Y. If you pay attention to their interests as you talk, guests will become your friends and remember you each time you meet. And what would a theme park be without love-struck teens? You can have some real fun and increase park happiness by helping teenagers flirt. Once convinced, the teen lets you take them over to go search for a sweetie. The guests you befriend will let you challenge them to games, give you lots of useful information, and are happier. And a happy park is a successful park. Now, let's do the first guests mission.
What's up?
Don't hate me, but who are you again?
I'm the new park manager.
That's an awesome job! You're so lucky.
It's the coolest job in the world. Mortimer is most famous for his roller coasters, but his favorite ride is actually the merry-go-round.
He needs to grow up. Merry-go-rounds are for kids.
I love eating out at good restaurants.
I like to go out and see new places. When there's food there, that's fun too.
No two zebra stripes are exactly the same.
They look the same to me.
I just got back from Superville, Mortimer. Did you enjoy it?
Have you played the Auto Sprint arcade game? You can almost smell the burning rubber.
I might try that later. Thanks for letting me know. You're really weird.
Where did you hear about the park?
Some kids on my team were talking about it.
Hey, I hope you're having a groovy time.
What do you think about the park?
It's great.
It's what we're famous for. That's if you need me to tell you.
How do you think the park could be improved?
I got nothing for you.
The best new coasters in the world.
Our thrill rides are the best in the country.
I've been on a few. They're really great.
Seafood is so tasty and good for you.
When my mom and dad at parties, they always have a ton of shrimp in that red sauce.
See? That was fun, wasn't it? Talking to people is going to tell you a whole lot about how well your park is doing. Just two more columns of light now. Pick either one and I'll meet you there. Many of your jobs will involve playing games and riding the rides. Yes, I know, it's tough being a park manager, but someone's got to do it. You can play every game and ride every ride yourself by walking up to it and pressing the A button. You could spot games in the park by looking for stalls with big rotating statues on the top. All roller coaster stations are marked with a big sign that says coaster. Just walk through any gate with that sign and you'll be in a coaster zone. Let's try the first games mission. So, you get to have all the fun you want, and it's good for business. Now, that's what I call a win-win situation. And winning three or more stars in any game earns you cash, which you can use to buy more fun stuff for your park. You can also play games with your friends whenever you want, in party play mode. Check it out some other time, when you're not managing the park. All right, now make your way over to the last column of light. I'll join you when you get there. Thrillville's upkeep requires consistent effort. Good thing you don't have to do it alone. That's what your staff are for. Mechanics help keep your ride reliability high. Groundskeepers keep the garbage under control. And entertainers cheer up the crowds. Staff will start working as soon as you hire them, but they'll do much better with training. And training at Thrillville is a hands-on situation. You'll help your staff get more efficient by pitching in and showing them how it's done. To hire, train, and fire staff, go to your Manage menu and select Staff. Let's start the first upkeep mission. Now you're starting to get it. Even the work at Thrillville is a game. And now you also see how important it is to take a direct hand in operating your park. Congratulations, kid. You've taken your first steps to becoming a fantastic theme park manager. Just remember that everything in the park is related. The guests help you decide what rides to open. The rides will bring in cash, and the cash will help you buy things to keep the guests happy. Get it? Anytime you want to, just jump into the options menu, and we can bring all of these great lessons back for a second run-through. Okay, you have fun. I've got mad scientist stuff to do. May the G-Force be with you.
Woody just told me that these go-karts are so fast, if you drive them, you will actually travel through time.
Now, oh, that's ridiculous. I never said you will travel through time. I said you will have a great time.
So you mean I can't visit my grandma?
It's okay, you're okay.
And Tom lives back to 55 WPA. He left a joke on Valley Getaway. And he said it loud. And Tom is so proud. Because the place here is better than a way better.
I still have money left over.
Welcome to Ogreville.
Thrillville knows how to clean up. Refreshing soda pop drinks make you feel good. Hey, want a sip of my soda? I'm super thirsty. Like, where are the drinks?
Why haven't we stopped for drinks yet?
Okay, Mortimer, I got a question for you. This costs a lot of money to feed. What do they eat?
They don't eat.
People, do they?
No. No, they're not real. They just look real.
I mean, the logistics of keeping them around must be crazy. They don't even look like they have a problem. To a bout of sumo wrestling with a twist, Saucer Sumo at Thrillville. Here's Hawk Nelson with The Show, here on Thrillville's Park Radio.
Thank you.
I'm here with Mortimer. We're talking about our award-winning Shoot Zone attractions.
Our Shoot Zone attractions put you in exciting environments where you test your reflexes and skills by shooting highly advanced robot enemies. Looks like first-person shooter games, but real.
Are you insane? What if the robots get angry and come after us? After us? What if they kill me?
I didn't do anything to them. I'm getting out of here.
Well, is the interview over?
I feel like a kid again on those great gentle rides.
Hey.
It's a pleasure.
Where did you hear about the park?
Some people at the store were talking about it.
What do you think about the park?
I really like it here.
How do you think the park could be improved?
These stall prices are an outrage.
I love eating out at good restaurants.
Oh, me too. Trying new styles of food is so much fun.
Fruits and vegetables are fun to eat and cook with.
They're also really good on the grill.
Watching cooking shows is a great way to pass the time.
Those shows are great for picking up new techniques.
I find the science behind cooking fascinating.
I know. Understanding yeast and flour has helped me become a great baker.
So Mortimer, tell us about Lunarville. I just love space adventures.
I'd be delighted to. Lunarville is your ticket to...
Seafood is so tasty and good for you.
I've got a great trick for grilling salmon. Rub them with shredded lemongrass and ginger. You'll blow them away every time.
If we tend to fly to the moon, it just feels like the real thing.
Wow, I always dreamed of getting motion sickness in my very own spaceship.
10 minutes of one hurricane contains the same energy as all the nuclear weapons in the world.
That's kind of boring.
A cheetah can run at up to 62 miles per hour, which is almost four times as fast as a domestic cat.
I wonder if my Sheba can do that.
Your hair is so shiny and healthy.
Thanks for going out of your way to say that. I feel the exact same way.
At birth, a blue whale weighs 1.5 tons.
I bet my boss is fatter.
Those are the coolest shoes I've seen all day.
Oh, how sweet of you to notice.
There's no better way to cook than with a barbecue.
Ugh, definitely. And my homemade barbecue sauce is absolutely the best.
I love eating sushi.
Oh, yeah, ahi.
The Shoot Zone concept takes another amazing leap forward with you in the hot seat. Can you stop the robot invasion?
Stay awake at night, tossing and turning. Now my bloodshot eyes are burning. Working out why this ain't working.
Gets better every day, then I don't have to say I'm sorry. I'm coming.
Welcome to the Thrill Tracks Coaster Construction Tutorial. This is where things get really interesting. Thrill Tracks are accessed by pulling and holding the left trigger. The left and right directional pads, or moving the left thumbstick, can then be used to select the Thrill Track pieces, and A places them down. Let's begin. Pull and hold the left trigger and select the piece called... Now pull and hold the left trigger and tap right 5 times on the directional pad, or move the left thumbstick over and press A to place down the thrill track called Small Overbank Turn Right. Now you'll see that for our next piece, we've been automatically limited to placing down a small overbank turn... See if you can find the thrill track piece called Small Helix Upright. Place down 3 of these in a row. Great! Now all we have to do is work our way back to the coaster station. Making sure you're not holding the left trigger, press A twice to place down 2 straight track pieces. Now let's use a medium left piece. Excellent! Now all that's left to do is link up with the beginning of the track. Start track assist by pulling and holding the right trigger. Congratulations! Simple as it might seem, you have just mastered all the skills needed to create the
Super Smash Whiplash. Did you know that singer Jesse Harlan and guitarist David W. Collins were actually seen here in Thrillville last week? They say that Thrillville's own roller coasters were the inspiration behind the music for Whiplash. Unbelievable! They say that Thrillville's own roller coasters were the inspiration behind the lyrics for Whiplash. Unbelievable!
Thank you.
Fly to the moon?
Well, no, but you can jump into your very own spaceship and pretend to fly to the moon. It just feels...